Move the vat away from your working area or cover it to prevent any dusts or spills. Lower the Z-axis all the way to the bottom. Protect the motor by wrapping cloth tightly around the bottom of the Z-axis rod to catch any drips that could potentially reach the motor. Also, cover the LCD screen with a thick cloth to keep it safe during the cleaning. Spray a degreaser onto a cloth and wipe down the Z-rod. Follow up with isopropyl alcohol, IPA, to remove any remaining residue. You can also use cotton buds for detailed cleaning, especially in hard-to-reach places. Apply white lithium grease to the rod. Place a cloth behind it to avoid accidentally greasing other parts of the printer. Remove the cloths, move the Z-axis to the top and repeat the cleaning and greasing process on the lower parts of the rod. Move the Z-axis up and down a few times to spread the grease evenly. Now wipe the rails with the IPA and then apply PTFE lubricant. If your printer is in a dusty environment, use the dry version of the lubricant. After lubing the rails, wipe off any excess that starts dripping at the bottom. Move the Z-axis up and repeat the process on the bottom half. Move the Z-axis up and down again to spread the PTFE evenly. Remove all the cloths and make sure everything is clean. Before putting the vat back, check that LCD screen is also clean. Use a blower to remove dust and debris and adhesive stickers for larger particles. Repeat this regularly to keep your printer running smoothly.